Stu Bickel steps to the bench. And Chris Rooney goes over and tells Dan Girardi he's got to come off and Bickle's got to come back on.
And Bickel and Carter were not yelling at one another. DeBoer and Adam Oates aren't happy with this at all because they know the history that we had just talked about. Pete DeBoer's on the bench going, how can that happen? What are you doing? Now Rooney's going to come over and warn Tortorella.
You're thinking the history of the coincidental major penalties early in regular season games is coming to the fore here?
Well, I think there's no question, and I can tell you, during that TV timeout when the both groups got together, Bickel went right up to Carter. Carter's like, okay, we've been there before. Now he's telling, look at DeBoer. DeBoer's yelling at Chris Rooney. He's not happy with us at all.
Meanwhile, at the ranch, along with this is Harold, run into and shoved down to the ice by Rupp. Mitchell tried to play it in front, and we get a stoppage of play, and a penalty's coming up, and it'll be on Rupp, and then Rupp went into Brodeur, and there's going to be a crowd in Bedlam here.
Bickel's got Carter right now. You knew this was coming. You knew it was coming. Look at DeBoer. DeBoer's giving it to Tortorella right now. Now the coaches are getting after one another. Tortorella and DeBoer screaming at one another. Look at him just getting after one another, Tortorella and DeBoer. Now they're going to go out of the front of the bench. Hey, I hit the mute button there, Doc and Edzo, just so nobody would hear, but it had something to do with where both people came from.
That would be Canada and the U.S. Pierre with recognizing a family show, and the replay is just being witnessed by the crowd here of Rupp going into Brodeur.
Well, Mike Rupp initially was going to get the penalty, and then he came to the front of the net and gave his former teammate a left, and Brodeur went crashing into the back of the net. But here comes Mike Rupp. He's going to hit. He leaves his feet, hands up again, stick up. But watch Mike Rupp. He's going to get to the front of the net. He knows the penalty's called. Left hand, and he pushes Marty Brodeur. And then everybody jumps in, and Bernier leaves his feet, and then Rupp just pushes him down.
And this is what you happen when guys get together. A little push of the button. Tortorella giving it to DeBoer, and DeBoer giving it right back to him.
The two captains are having the explanation now.
Well, there's 4 minutes up on the Jumbotron for Mike Rupp at this particular stage.
Usually the one who reacts more animatedly is the one who's getting the short end of things, his team. The explanation goes to John Tortorella. A double minor is up on the board, and that alone right now on Rupp. There's probably a misconduct on with that, too, because you saw Rupp leave. And we have 13:42 to go, so I'm guessing 14 minutes at least.
He's going to have Michael Delzato serve the extra penalty in there. But just a melee after the shot by Rupp on Brodeur.
Bickel went right to Carter. You see 41 and 20. That was pretty predictable that that was going to happen coming out of the DB timeout.
Rupp gets 4 and 10, 4 for roughing and a 10-minute misconduct. Bickel and Parise get canceling roughing minors. Kovalchuk to Zidlitsky. Kovalchuk fires!